how one robot is revolutionizing shoemaking in just 3 minutes. On's Lightspray innovation. Swiss running shoe brand On has just taken a giant leap by using a robot to make their new Lightspray shoe. Using cutting-edge tech, a robot from ABB sprays a super thin, durable plastic thread around a shoe mold to build the upper in just 3 minutes. No stitching, no glue, it's a seamless design you just simply pull on like a sock. The result, a feather-light competition shoe weighing just 170 grams. Debuted by On athletes at the 2024 Paris Olympics, it's not just fast to make, it's greener too. Cutting CO2 emissions by 75% and simplifying recycling. The catch, it's currently $450 and there's only one model for now. But On's founders say local robot-driven production could be the key to faster, more flexible manufacturing in the future. So is this the future of shoemaking? Time and possibly your bank balance will tell. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.